stream on Discord, you have Nitro, right?
Now look.
You have.
We are now technically not live. But this is would be live, but I'm recording because I can technically pretend like I'm streaming. I just don't have a chat that I can interact with throughout the whole thing, which technically is normal for me, so I'll just be fine with that.
Is that through the Xbox?
No, it's through my OBS. Instead of instead of going live, I just record. And then I'll watch it back later and see if it's like too choppy or if it's like if it's fine. Because technically it's a recording of the raw footage. You know what I mean? It's not me streaming through Twitch and then going to this and then doing that. Technically, this isn't even on Twitch. I'd have to upload this to Twitch. So what I end up doing is I just put it on my YouTube as a whole stream. I'm gonna throw it in the archive and probably throw it on the main channel as like, hey, here's a full fucking stream of Finals Friday because my internet's fucking up. But see, they're gonna see this starting soon, just like they are right now. They're gonna hear our voices, just like they are right now, and then bam, go over to the live scene, and then here we are. And I just delete the other fucking VODs that didn't work. Okay, we got a Zelda. We got a Zelda page. I kind of fucks with the Zelda page, Dryer.
Alright, LAT, get this respawn and you're home free. You claim winners with a fucking 3-2 record.
Zelda, I like that. And they give you ENS people stuff, okay. though. They have the dial tone.
You're never gonna remember to use that in game.
Nope.
That or when you're using it, you're getting killed because you're using it.
Hey, it's free though. You don't have to buy the pass for it. See what they got in the store. I like the dude's helmet.
Yeah, see, that's clean. You see Wally on your shoulder, dude?
I just don't know about... the whole outfit.
I like the shoes, too.
Shoes are clean. I can't show those on the stream, though. I got a border at the bottom. Yeah, that is a Baby Yoda Wally. Okay,
Mercenary was on the beta. Then you got the starter pack.
The Mercenary was on the beta?
Mask is okay. Yeah.
I don't remember
that. That mask and... You don't?
No.
Look at the mask. Maybe you remember the mask.
I remember...
You had that mask on.
Nah, I had a different mask. It was red. That mask goes hard right there. That's way cooler than the one I had. And I didn't have headphones. Mine was just a mask. And I think the mask was tilted more too.
Yeah, no, this was on the beta. I know for sure.
Oh, this 8-bit. That 8-bit.
If they would have picked a better gun, it would have been so cool, but it looks cool.
It looks good. I'm not gonna lie. The convict, alright. Oh, crash test.
I know, dummy. That's so cool, right?
Do you remember the crash test dummy, like, cartoon or TV show or whatever it was?
I remember, like, watching an episode or two, but I don't remember, like, the whole thing.
Bro, I watched that shit religiously. That was my shit. This scar is clean.
Oh, it's are you on the altitude set?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, I know. It's sexy.
Why does it suck for the LMG, though?
I don't know. I think they gave up.
LMG is like an engine. Why is it an engine? The LMG should look like the scar. If the LMG looked like the SCAR, it'd be better.
They needed more of, like, the, of it towards the base. They have it, like, chopped. You see on the very tip, the LMG is, like, the top.
Yeah.
So if that was the whole barrel with the vent spaced out, I think it would look better.
Definitely. This red revolver is pretty clean.
Ooh, yeah, the red revolver looks nice.
Disco AK? It's like they want me to go rogue. Wait, the KS-23 is a sawed off?
So,
Looks like it's a pump.
The KS-23 I'm used to is full length.
This reminds me of like one of the first zombie games I played. Left 4 Dead, I think. It had something very similar to this. I unlocked Thomas because I want to see what it is.
You can equip specific things to specific people now. Okay, the cube is not what you think, Dryer. Oh shit, it is what you think. It is 100% what you think. I'm sorry, I just doubted you. My man. In the video, just threw that bitch at the cash out, and it raised it, and it just floating there in the middle of time and space. It's about to be toxic. Got that from Moss, which looks way different in this fucking. In this picture than it did in the skin picture that I saw. Bro, they got like a Sonic theme playing right now in the background. I need the dematerializer.
I'm already dead. Hey,
go ahead.
It's about to be
Ryan, my new best friend. Skip the interview. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys very much for skipping the interview.
We go to Twitch to watch Optic Halo.
They said skip the interview. People said, we don't want to listen to them. Do the other thing.
Yeah, well, they have Optic Halo, and they can't run Twitch on YouTube. They'll get fined and cut off.
For real?
Yeah, fucking the YouTube deal they have with COD is fucking AIDS. they tried it for the first online matches, and then they cut the feed after like the second match.
It's trash. I sent you an invite. I sent you an invite.
Oh yeah, I see that. I don't play Halo. I did when I was a kid. I'm never a fan. Battle rifle's a piece of shit. Everyone always sniped. Fuckers.
Damn, I might have to build another set of classes for my medium. cool. So this one will run. The 8K. I will need zip line. AK scar on that one. FAMAS AK on this one. And this one is my healer. Cool. All right, you ready, Dryer?
Yep.
kind of hope this recording comes out good. The hobo hunter. Oh my god, it's iron sights? Oh shit. The game looks better.
The jet setters take flight, opening vault one.
Got one guy below you. What's my teammate looking at?
Oh yeah, verse. Gotta remember verse. Did he just come from? And oh my god, does that gun melt now? Slid right through. Not a fan of the iron sight. The gun seems to be all right though.
I don't know, I'm apparently having connection issues. I have the red box in my red corner since we started the game.
Oh shit. That's no bueno.
Yeah. I got gooed off.
Oh, I missed like all my shots right there. God, dude, they melt so fast. Did they buff SMGs? Look at that. They buff them? Both SMGs melted me so fucking fast.
Sorry.
I am so rusty right now.
I'm just getting melted by, like, every gun having the fondness. It's pretty wild.
This guy is a gangster. I'm gonna have to give him his credit. Moss might not be a good warm-up gun.
This game.
Purple
dude. I can't kill anybody, dude.
Nope. I don't even know how I killed anybody. I feel like that number's a lie. For the maps. Oh, I didn't get the same team. Poor team coordination. Bro, there's ratings for the matches. That's dope. I might have to not queue us up immediately.
Beast.
another light.
Yay.
I'm an idiot.
Yep. Fucking light dashing piece of shit.
Yep. Oh, I pressed the wrong button! I'm not playing Apex!
There's so many people! And I was on fire. I don't know what the button is on Xbox. X?
No, it's Y.
Oh, that's a weird button, yeah. How did he know? He must have fucking went looking for the turret and just saw my dumbass sitting there.
What's this teammate doing?
There's a dude on my body. I literally can't kill nobody with this gun. How'd he not see? just melts. That SMG just melts. This is crazy, bro. The FAMAS don't even feel useful.
At least I've killed people this game, is all I can say.
I can't. I know how you feel last game now. Oh shit. Crackhead. I love how fair that is.
Oh, no fucking way.
Gun just melts people, bro. It's like when we first started playing. Like, what happened?
What do you say? You sounded robotic.
So, the fucking gun is melting people again. Like, when we first started playing. Oh, there goes packet loss. That's bad. That's probably a real bad part of the recording, I can guarantee it.
Oh, my game is so bad from the storm.
I got it. I don't got it. Somebody up there.
Oh. Yeah, 12 seconds. Never mind.
Oh, I thought that was you in the corner of my bed.
No, that's the light.
Yeah, damn. What an idiot, bro.
Oh, it got stolen anyways.
Oh, he should have went up there when I came down, but he just sat there. Fucking hiding. It's like, bro, you gotta get up there and cause a ruckus. Somebody's gotta steal it, but. Stop that steal, cost us the game. Oh, I actually killed somebody. I don't know fucking when. Yeah, look at how many lights are 4 lights in that game. Poor team coordination. Crushed by... Oh, I can only do one. I can only do one out of all of it? Oh, poor team coordination then. Fine. Send feedback. Got that yellow turret, baby. And I can unlock that dematerializer, which is replacing the turret. I got a face mask, right? How cool am I? From hitting level 26. Aw, you can't do either the tutorial or practice in a party? That's lame. Games really need to take that fucking feature out. Preventing a party from hopping into, like, practice mode or, like, training or some shit. Overwatch lets you do it. And they have custom modes that you can enter code that people give out. And they built their own practice range where you could, like, test all kinds of shit. You can take all your friends in there. That is a huge positive, I have to give Overwatch. Like, bro, me and Dry ain't played this game in so long, bro. We gotta jump into practice training mode by ourselves? That's kind of weird. What if we want to 1v1 each other or something to, like, warm up? We gotta go into, like, a custom match?
No, yeah, private match.
That's what I'm saying. Like, Overwatch, I could just put us in a fucking little thing real quick. It takes like 2 seconds.
Yeah. Can't do that in many games, actually.
Almost no game. I can't think of any games. Overwatch is the only
Apex.
One. Apex lets you go into training together?
Mm-hmm.
There you go. 2 games.
Yeah. Should be playing those 2 games.
You should go fuck yourself for one of them. Arrow's even lucky I played the other one. I said I'd never touch Overwatch. He begged me for like 2 years.
It's a new map.
Yeah, glitch map. Cool. I like this. Oh, I have 36 rounds? Hey, you want to see something cool I could do?
Oh, well, let me shoot my weapon. Oh, I can't shoot my weapon. I don't know why. I can't shoot my weapon.
Oh, isn't that the same thing you had last time?
I guess so. Wonderful.
How did we fix it last time? You just
died? I didn't. I can shoot now. I can ADS. Fucking finally. Damn, I just got triple fucked.
Oh, I'm out of here.
Ah, they're chasing you.
Woo! Is he cheating? What kind of shot was that? And what grenade launcher was that to one-shot me like that? I was almost full health. Our player, oh no, you're the one. Never mind. I was gonna say our fucking teammates, decent.
Dude, that thing slaps. What the fuck?
I told you. You melt people like when we first started playing. I don't get it. That and the MP5. They were shredding me, Dryer. They would hit me with the stun, and you know how before when you got stunned, you at least had a chance to like whip on them and like hip fire for a second. Sometimes you might get them, but they usually get you. Melted me. I'm talking stun. I got time to whip, and I was dead. I was like, what the fuck? Like I know.
I don't start remembering my wire is fucking A.
Like I know I'm rusty, but my snaps are still pretty fucking fluid. So like. For me to die that fast was crazy. Oh shit.
What?
Bro, how did I not throw that? Randy is getting fucking grenade launchered by this possible cheater. I'm a little sussy of that grenade launcher, dude. Bitch.
Dude, this thing is too so powerful. He's just like three sprayed me and it just flacked me down. And he had a third of a health.
Yeah. Oh, this dude's got the grenade launcher down. He said, fuck, I'm tired of getting killed by it.
I think he just has a shotgun. I think that's the shotgun.
No. The pink guy had the shotgun. Our guy had a grenade launcher.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. I think the shotgun is just...
The slug shotgun is good.
Right.
I think he's...
But it's just like how it was when it first came out, though.
Everything is. Except the fucking medium class. Everything on the medium class feels useless. I feel so useless with this class, bro.
How does that happen?
I'll just take that.
fire, yeah. Oh, never mind. We're both coming.
Bro, I love this fucking thing that I got. Oh, perfect timing on the gas bomb. Let's go. Let's go. Fire just went out. Perfect, perfect. We should have time. Oh, they're just not taking it. Fuck. The tough shells steal a cash out, marking a tough break for their opponents. I could drop it. Come on, baby. No, don't kill me. Don't kill me. No! You stupid motherfucker! Bro, I had that. That was such a clutch play.
How did he see me there? What? Okay.
Right, fuck, everybody cheating now, Dryer.
Wow.
I keep thinking my shit's fucking up, but it's like the map is the reason why the announcers are glitching. Grenade launcher one shots, bro. That is ridiculous. That is ridiculous. You just got beat by an AK? How? How did you get beat by an AK? That's crazy. Are you already low? I just wasn't paying attention.
I guess so. I mean, I guess it's my connection too, because we're getting that red shit.
Yeah, I could do it. People are actually playing smart now, Dryer. Even though it was on fire, he threw a dome down, told his healer to heal him, and he just stole it in the fire.
This guy's just playing back too much. He's not even playing with us. Motion sensor, so all next to it.
How am I alive? How am I alive? How am I alive?
That's a wrap for now. And even though the battle was virtual, our contestants.
Dude, homeboy didn't kill a single person.
I mean, that was me one game. I can't say shit.
Yeah, but did you at least break 2K combat score? Because our boy barely hit 1700. Oh, I don't get to rate that lobby? You knew I was going to rate it bad.
How do you even rate? Does it just give you an option at the end?
Yeah. Alright, let's see how Big Boy does.
Is a god Digimon born from the data of a warrior from Chinese legends, regarded by others as an honorable Digimon. He wields a three-pronged double-edged sword like an extension of his body. He is accompanied by Kotenken, a divine weapon in the shape of a dog's head, which has a will of its own. It can appear to deliver a surprise attack.
I got my pocket watch dryer going in. I see everybody's like me and they're like, well, it's the only thing I can equip there. I'm equipping it. The little yellow card.
Yeah.
That heavy is the only one I put it on. I was like, I gotta put it on somebody.
Welcome to Quick Cash. Our contestants will need to gather the cash faster than the rest. If they hit the goal first, they can bask in glory.
Oh, that boy look like my child. What the hell? Get away from me. I feel like a real dad when I play the heavy and two lights.
Slow.
Oh, I killed one, but not the right one.
Oh, miss. That's rough, brother. We don't have the good life with this.
Wait. Did you left Discord?
Yeah. guy fucked you up.
Hey, Dryer.
Yo, that shotgun does no damage, bro.
Dryer.
Wow.
There you go.
Did I get disconnected?
You did. I heard you in game chat though. You had great callouts.
That double barrel has no damage, brother. I was watching our teammate use it. Okay. I called it down, you bitch. Oh fuck, my bad.
That's how you cash out, baby! That's how you cash out, baby! I wish I knew how to fucking unmute.
Alright, our teammate's got the sniper this time. No! Low gravity's back. That's some shambles.
What's in shambles? Wait, does it work? Am I talking? No. Fuck it.
Low gravity. Fuck me.
Bro, what? He ate so much. That's crazy. You're alone, brother. You'll be back in 5. I'm in 10. Low gravity, brother. Utility's affected too.
He got me. He's reviving. He's revived.
Thought I dropped him. Other team's there just in time.
10 seconds.
Other team's there just in time. Hopefully they fight.
Oh my god, this guy sucks.
Just prevent the steal, bro. Just prevent the steal. It's a dome! It's a dome! He's not the one stealing either! God! Alright. Our teammates are special. Fighting him, they should have kept fighting him.
I died. What do you mean I should have kept fighting him? You can't fight when you're dead. You should have helped me been fighting him.
I almost had it. You saved my life, is what you did. I just need you to
this light sucks, bro.
Keep my light. Oh, he's really gonna steal that. No way. That's not happening. Oh my god, he almost took it. Uh-oh, guy's been deceived again. At least he knew this time.
Keeps happening, I'm calling it. I can't even move.
Did you spawn 5 feet away? What the hell was that?
Huh?
You spawned right next to us? Or you got there right too late? I felt like that was unfortunate for you.
Can't even move and I get disconnected from Discord again.
Yeah.
I mean, I might just, if it keeps happening like this, I might just call it. I hate playing like this.
You said you got a storm going on, yeah?
Yeah.
That's rough.
Dead.
Yeah. It's just absolute chaos.
I think they're just keeping the game going.
Oh no, they were trying.
Oh, were they?
Yeah,
they
yeah.
They were just shooting their guns.
No, he exploded. He almost had it too. I was about to say that's game, but then he exploded. I was like, oh, never mind. I don't know what made him blow up. Maybe he was on fire or something.
Just made their return to the Ah, oh, fuck. Why did he do that?
Yeah, that slug shotgun's pretty nasty. Pretty sure I just got 3 shots with it. What the hell was that? Were you not just shooting a person and then he just vanished?
Apparently that was our teammate.
What? I thought he was dead.
Nope.
Oh, you saved my life.
Oh, bullshit. Is there no way up there? You gotta be shitting me. Nice.
I'm stuck, so give me a minute.
Oh, it's on the roof.
Oh, I'm dead. He got revived.
Brother, get. Hold on, I'm gonna be right back.
Try to say he can't handle it. Don't
brother, run. Get off the dang sniper. Have you barely even hit a shot all game? Come on, brother. Miss again. Help the team. Ya loon. Fuck. Oh, he hit one. Oh my god. He missed again. Wow.
The whole fucking team is here.
Oh, fuck me.
Wow, he watched me die? What a great guy. I got a way to get him off that sniper rifle. Watch this.
Steal it. They're right behind, getting reses. Stay in. I got 10 seconds. Oh, they're still in it. Where are you? Nice. Oh, he's getting healed.
Just stole it. God damn it.
Bro, I did everything I could there.
I know. I was trying C4 was on the wrong side. I should have thrown a second one. That's good. Another useless teammate.
Rough.
He just broke 2K, Dryer. After you talk shit, he broke 2K. He was under 2K when you were talking shit. Died just terrible, as much as dude. He died just as much as us, but didn't put no elims up.
And damage.
If he at least put damage.
Got an objective score. He did. I mean, I guess he put something in the cash box or unlocked the vault.
Carried the thing. Fuck it. I don't know what it gives you. Come on, man. I don't get to... 23, 25. So the KS-23 has a 4-round mag size, and it only takes 3 to kill a heavy. Probably 2 for a medium, and 2 for a light. Probably one shot's a fucking light. Like, puts him down to fucking 1. Let's try this power shift. See if we have better chances at getting 3 good teammates. Or you think we're gonna get 3 absolute ass cheat teammates?
I mean, I'd hope not.
Skyway Stadium.
Yo, what up?
Who that?
You guys hear me?
Oh shit.
No.
People actually communicate. I don't know, can you hear me? Hey, can you hear me?
20 more minutes until tomorrow. 20 more minutes until tomorrow.
I don't know if my push talk works, bro.
I'm right, that girl, DeLorean.
Probably gotta wait till we get in the match.
Well, I can hear them, so that's good.
No. I can't hear shit.
Might be a PC luxury.
Fair.
Hey, can y'all hear me?
Bro.
No.
Hey, that's what's up.
Bro, we can't hear you, man.
Alright, just making sure.
Hell
yeah.
Alright, so what? No!
Why is our mediums on the flanks?
I don't know what's happening.
This is not good already.
Yep. They were talking at the beginning, and then they stopped. They destroyed my shield already? What?
Okay. Okay.
That game hates you, Dragar. I saw that.
You wouldn't even let me revive.
I know, it was like.
Pull away from me.
Oh my god, dude, I got melted. 115, 175, and 69. And then an additional 75, all in like 2 seconds. Holy fuck. Get away for nothing. There's always a dude with an angle. And we're just running around with our fucking heads cut off.
Do your push or talk and be like, heavies, get on it. Mediums, heal. I will try and take care of the people up top. Because we're getting our shit ran.
He's one! Try!
I can't even get
him. Oh, he's dead! He's dead! Yeah, they're welcome.
How do I get it up there?
I don't know.
No way, bro.
We were just getting rolled.
Yikes. This would be fun if, this would be.
Oh,
way. Whose fire was that? That's crazy. Yeah!
Toasty. Cat just stared at me right now. It's creepy. Well, that's game.
Yep.
Oh, GG, boys.
GG.
Yep, so we got three shitters. Well, two shitters and one good guy.
What were our mediums doing, brother?
I couldn't tell you. Support score is low across the board. I have the highest support score. I think one dude had 700.
Yeah, I was getting in there.
One of our shooters.
My objective store. Yeah, I wasn't doing anything support wise, but my objective was getting on that bitch. Yeah. I'm gonna get on the objective guy.
I did my job. You did your job. At one point, I'm pushing objective, right? All three of them are like seven buildings away, not even near the objective, fighting two guys. And I'm like. And that's when me and you pushed up there and we took the objective and died doing it. And then they show up and finish taking it. And it's like, get the fuck out of here. Alright, then we'll just go back to the one shooter. That's fun if we had arrow and tap. I mean, yeah, arrow and tap.
Yeah.
Speaking of arrow.
Hop that. Bitch with a sewing needle.
Look.
Oh, well, it's near the eye.
Let's try the shoddy. Oh, we got it.
That game possibly just crashed.
Well, you're still here, at least. Oh my god, there's no ADS on this dryer.
This is why I play Speedstorm Apex.
Okay, so I missed every single shot.
No! Not like that. Is that hard to hit? Like, I thought the...
Yeah, there's no... There's hard to hit. There's no ADS. It's just a tightened hip fire. Did not heal me. Damn, why didn't he go for the cash out? Oh, and you're gone. Dryer has DC'd. No way. steel. I had a shield for that man and he didn't even take it. That's crazy. That's a great jump pad. Great jump pad. Limitless in their pursuit, the boundless in the cash out. GG guys. It's not bad. Alright, we're gonna cut it short. I'll try and stream something here in a little bit and get something to eat. See if I can't get the stream working. And, oh shit, Dryer's still here?
Give me a bun. Yeah, it's here.
Oh shit. I was like, Dryer DC'd. And he was gone. And he didn't say nothing.
Nah, I came back. Yeah, I said something when I came back.
Did you? Oh, fuck.
You were just still in the match. Go ahead and, eat them. The lady's about to be home here in a little bit.
Yeah.
Figure something out.
Give me a little munch on. And then, come back. We'll do something. Like, comment, subscribe, follow to watch it live, and hopefully I upload this. Goodbye.
Yeah, till next time.